Hello, ladies and gentlemen. I hope you are ready for the golf. I'm so glad you could join us for this event presented by the TGC Network. We are just about to kick off our second round coverage of this first event of the season. So let's get down to that first tee and see how this goes. And nicely done. Looking like we'll have some fairway here. From 205 yards out. And that didn't sound like the cleanest of contact. Yeah, not the greatest luck on that approach shot. About 9 feet to go here. Drops for par. And starting today's round off at even par. And our leader is currently on top at a score of 4 under par. Now let's see what the second hole has in store. It's looking like it's heading into the fairway. And about 210 to the pin. I think that's the hybrid. And this is for birdie. And about 5 feet to go here. And that putt will go for par. And now let's move to the third hole. And about 250 from the pin. And setting up in the sand. And this for the birdie. Man, that one's right in the cup. And currently sitting at one under for the day. And now setting up on the par three. Looks like the hybrid is on display here. And this putt's for birdie. This one's about 3 feet from the cup. And that putt will drop the putt. Currently sitting at one under for the day. Okay, let's see what the fifth has in store for us. Phenomenal power on that one. And that was a joy to watch, ladies and gentlemen, hitting the green on this par four off the tee. And that putt will go for eagle. And currently sitting at three under for the day after that one. And now we find ourselves on the sixth hole tee off. Nothing wrong with that. This might be a bit too much club. Oh, I think that'll play. Looks like that's going to be on the green. stand about 13 feet away here.
Ooh, and just inches away.
And they're about 3 feet away here. All right, let's take a peek at the leaderboard now. And currently sitting at 2 under for the day. And now setting up on this par 3. Looks like a 7 iron. And he's on the green. This one's a 9-footer. Ooh, and that one's very, very close. This is about a 4-footer. And the par putt drops. And after that one, 2 under for the day. Okay, we find ourselves now on the 8th hole tee off. Okay, and from 200 yards away. And here's a 3 iron. Very well played golf shot. Hitting this par 5 and 2 is going to set up some serious possibilities. And the eagle has landed. And currently sitting at 4 under for the day. And next up is a par 4, folks. Okay, this one's looking pretty good. And about 170 yards to the pin. And looks like a 6 iron. And he's in the short stuff now. About 12 feet to go to get to that cup. Oh. This one looks about 4 feet. And that par putt will drop. And after that one, 4 under is the score for the day. And on to the 10th hole here. Oh. pretty sure this is going to land in the fairway here. And from 155 yards out. Going with the 7-iron on this one. Well, that was an unfortunate approach. And this putt to save par. Oh, almost dropping that long one. Okay, and let's have a look at the leaderboard. And after that one, 3 under for the day. Okay, now moving on to the 11th. And this one's heading towards the green. About 13 feet away. Oh goodness, that was almost in. Looking like 9 feet to the cup. And that one's going to go for par. And today, currently sitting at 3 under par. And now we find ourselves on the 12th. Well, this one's looking like it's in the fairway. And about 155 yards out. It looks like a 7-iron. Just too much club. think he'll like that.
This puts about 3 feet away.
And now we're going to take a look at the leaderboard. And after that hole, 3 under on the day. And now the 13th hole. And I think he will like that.
And about 250 yards left to get to that pin.
And I doubt he's very happy about that shot. I think he'll be happy with that.
This putt's for birdie.
Oh, and the long putt doesn't want to drop. And that putt's going to drop for par. And 3 under for the day after that one.
And setting up now on the 14th tee.
It's looking like this is bound for the short stuff.
From here, 220 to the pin.
That looks like the hybrid.
that shot will be on the green with a fair amount of distance to make up to get that next putt in the hole. Oh, putt will drop. And after that one, 3 under for the day. And setting up now on the 15th. I don't think we'll find some fairway here. Now from the greenside bunker. Really nice shot out of the sand. I'm thinking par is going to be next. And that one will go for 30. And currently sitting at 4 under for the day. And setting up for the par 3 hole. Yeah, it looks like a 5 iron. And I think that might have been pushed a little bit off the club. And this putt to save par. Ooh, inches away. And this putt's right around 2 feet. And now let's take a look at the leaderboard. And today currently sitting at 3 under par. Okay, and moving on to the 17th now. And he will like that. Just not enough club on that one. And to save par. And finishing the hole with a solid putt. And after that hole, 3 under on the day. And moving on to the 18th hole. I think he'll like that. think this might be a bit long.
And with that, he's on the green.
And if this drops, that's for a final round score of 68.
That was very close.
This looks like around a 4-footer, I'd say.
And that one drops for par. And that's going to do it for the broadcast here today, folks. From myself and all the hardworking people here at the TGC Network, thank you so much for tuning in.